Marcus, when you were, hotted, did you learn anything else?
The original Locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
It's this way. Damn it. Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh yeah. Preferably before more scions break out.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. Clear.
Keep pushing ahead.
The loader's hit! Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
The snatcher! It's what we... forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing.
Yeah. revive me!
Hatch is down! Oh, and so is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No, no real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah, of course. Watch it! Swarm up ahead!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, you passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there. More up ahead!
Then get ready!
Almost there! Ah, good. Ammo. Snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Before any more show up, double time it to the ore transporter. Our ore transporter's up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable. Shoot! Ah, see? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing, clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
Oh, no, 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 no! Whoa. Holy shit, that was close!
Juvie's incoming! And Juvie's outgoing!
Oh, shit! Counterweight!
Remind me whose idea was this again?
Hey, it's the one who's done.
Just shoot the webbing!
Got one! There! We're free!
Whoa! Whoa! What's happening?
We couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen. Before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Look, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit.
You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Oh, wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
You know, a while back, I looked up how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classifier.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well...
All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare. Coming in fast.
Then we gotta move.
How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this!
Down to the riverbed.
Shit! Ah. Too late! Put a lift there! We gotta push to the tower! We can take shelter there!
Swarm! Up ahead!
Nice. Yeah, that worked out better than I thought it would. Got it. I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet's trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
We got more swarm!
Suppressing!
across the target!
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Oh,
whatever it is, put it back in its hole!
When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
This dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
Can't let him go to waste. There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind can spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine, but it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably for safety.
Not great. The guys, the swarm's gunked up the works.
We gotta get rid of that shit.
This'll come in handy.
Wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Juvie!
And it's calling in friends!
We're clear.
These guys.
Heads up, pouncers!
That's it. They're down.
I gotta find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Closing the breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered. Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Track one drone. Oh shit, turret, take him out! Breaker! All right, get to those generators.
Group.
Got a drone! Okay, let's get back to the elevator. I can't let him go to waste.
That's it! Scion incoming!
Did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. Next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Use some help!
Now! Ah, good. Ammo.
Another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
We're going outside. This looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people! Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones! Your way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh, right.
Let's get through that door.
Come on, it's another double lock.
Surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Watch those chains!
Okay, I'm calling it. It's official. Literally everything is trying to kill us.
Gets even better.
We got more spores.
Gets even better.
We got more spores.
One's down. All right, let's find a way out of here.
Well, we keep going up. That's progress, right?
Up is good. We'll get to the top of this dam if we kill them.
Hey!
You know what I meant. Sweet. Ha!
A little help here?
It's double locked. That means two switches.
This should do the trick.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch. See? Easy!
Okay. Okay, Dal, here we go.
Nuts.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go! You guys head up. We'll meet you. All right, Dad. Let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out. Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
Hang on, I'll help you.
Hey, get out of the way!
Some help!
All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Not for long. Take him out. Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Let's take them out.
I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
A little help here? Look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the Locust is because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it, let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Run a wind flare?
If we cross the dam fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall.
If there's still a dam left to cross.
Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way!
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
Just keep moving.
Come on, we can move from head to head. Drones!
More of them up ahead!
That's how it's done!
Over there! Right. Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them! keep coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Ready!
little too much, Dick! Look out!
I can't believe that worked! Come on, let's go!
Heads up, more drones! Their ship just came in.
Yeah.
I need a hand. Great. Out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse. Got a drone!
Heads up! We got a net!
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here.
A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. This substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. Nice. We've got power and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Ah!
really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Good idea. Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky. Always use more.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
Open. We gotta shoot the core!
Structures are exposed! Open fire!
Suppressor!
Now's our chance! Shoot the blister!
Shoot the blasters! fast.
You swarm are all connected, right? In your hives. Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
Jack!